Welcome to WP Beginner Channel. Today you'll learn how to add Google Search to your WordPress website. We all love WordPress for the ease of use and getting a website up quickly and beautifully. But when it comes to searching for content on the site, the built-in WordPress search can be a little bit lacking. And even though there are plugins to help with the search functionality, why create the wheel when you have Google Custom Search that you can use? In order to make this happen, you will need a Google account. So I'll go to the Google Custom Search Engine and click Create a Custom Search Engine button. I want to add the website address and give it a name. Now I just need to click Get Code, and I'll copy the code and head back over to my site. On the back end of my site, I want to go over to Appearance and then Editor. And on the right, I'm looking for the searchform.php file. If you don't see the file on the right, you'll need to create it and upload it to your theme folder via the NFTP. Now I just need to paste the code in and click Update File. The next step is to go to my widget section and drag the search widget over to the sidebar. I can give it a title if I want and click Save. And that's all I need to do. Now I can view my site and you'll see the Google Custom Search is here. Now the location of the search will depend on your theme, and you can also go back to your Google Custom Search and change the look and feel to make it look more like your site. You also want to make sure you take some time to do that, but that's all you really need to do to upgrade your site's search functionality. Now that we've covered the manual process, I want to go over adding a Google Search plugin so you don't have to mess with the code. The plugin we'll add is Search by Google. So from the dashboard, click Plugin, Add New, and search by Google. Making sure it's the correct one, we'll click Install Now and click OK. After that, we can click Activate Plugin, and we want to add the widget to our site. So I'm going to go to the widget section, find the Search by Google widget, and drag it over to the widget area. Now when you see when it expands, you want to make sure to add the site address. This tells Google which results to bring back for the search. Now you can view your site and see how the search box looks and test it out. I hope you liked this video and found it helpful. If you did, click on the like button below and leave us a comment. And if you want to receive more helpful videos, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out WP Beginner for more useful information on WordPress.